So what happens now?
You go back into the world. Disappear. Stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And Solas?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine Show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Have fun.
Welcome to Sanguine.
There he is.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Gazelles and ready for breeding.
Mother,
Yes, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palais Walewska. It's downtown. Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Victor... Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag.
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
No, look, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van, throw money in the window, right? It won't even happen. No, please, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly. It's a web scene. All the rage, you know, about fashion, lifestyle, and... Oh, come on, please. I'll be forever grateful. You'll help a fellow human break free from the shackles of obscurity. It's not every day you get to say that. It's fine. Thanks for listening.
Look, I'm just really pissed off, okay? Valerie wants me to do something for her, and it's for all the wrong reasons. Plus... You're freaking me out. Stop that.
Sir? hell?
Hey, you, this is not a place for you to be. Hey, stay where you are. All right, follow me. Comprende? All right, you're free to go about your business.
Novikov, Decker here. Well, we could hardly predict the pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or... Okay, fine.
Is there a problem?
Novikov is busy. Told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. Security staff is vicious. He's ready.
Tell you where we're going?
Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. Said it was away from crime. Not now. Whoever you are, I'm waiting for someone.
Novikov.
Here, please move on. I don't have time to argue with you. Just move on.
Hello, sir.
Pick up! Ugh, doesn't anyone work late anymore?
Shouldn't be, or you shouldn't be anywhere near here.
Oh man, I'm getting
I need some help, please.
Under control, okay? How much of a criminal mastermind could she be?
Oh yeah, man, check this out.
The rumors were she was trained by Masada.
We got orders to check anyone who comes through here, sir. I'm sure you understand. Sir, if you want to proceed, I'm going to have to do a quick routine check.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
Tough, okay? I mean army tough. Her father?
I need you to follow me. Are we clear? Did I not make myself clear? Come here.
Leave. So
that's fate. Yeah. You there. Yeah, no. You, fishy fella. Who are you? Who does this dickhead think he is? You there! Excuse me! Hey! Why are you not listening, you moron?
Where'd you get that waiter gear from? Where's the real waiter? Who are you? Who do you think you are? Hold it right there.
Yeah, that's right, man. On your knee.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Now step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Got it.
But there he is. That's Novikov.
Monsieur?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something.
Excuse me,
he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
Right this way.
Helmut Kruger's been...
The kiss is your hand. Will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say?
No.
Hey, tuxedo boy. Can't let you through. Oh, jeez.
Jesus Christ.
That's a mess.
Scum. Oh, you're unconscious? Well, stay there, I guess. I think they're gonna be...
Keep security tight. Security? Can never have too much security, am I right?
Oh my gosh, you're so bad. What do you think? Should we do it?
What are you saying?
Oh, no one will know.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh. Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but... Look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palais de Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov. My intern must have just dropped...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Equipment bag, because... No, look, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside Van, throw money in the window, right? You want to come back?
Oh, that's nice.
gonna be okay.
No, they're all horrible. Treating me like dirt. What do they know?
What's wrong with her?
Everything's fine. No, everything is not fine. They are treating me like dirt out here.
Part of the job, okay?
I don't like what you're doing, so please stop before I say something offensive.
And I will.
Good.
there, secure. You must be in a hurry.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. What do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver. I was here earlier. Lana, Caprice. I'm here to interview Viktor Novikov.
I'll let him know you're ready, miss. Tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go. No, the other one. The nobody.
G'day, mate. Keep safe. Yourself. What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know this guy?
Well done, 47.
Hey!
Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
I will be forced to take action!
Hey, Rent-A-Cop, imposter!
Jesus!
You're under arrest. Put those hands up. No sudden moves. Keep those hands behind your head. Down on your knee.
There, over by the fountain. We both heard that crack. Hey, that's it.
me, miss. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. What do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
That last Nino Basco movie? He is the man. If I was a girl, I would totally do it. I'm overcut pictures.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Novikov, thanks so much for taking time out to speak to me. You have no idea what this means.
Well, fashion journalism needs new blood, miss. New voices to rival old battle horses like Sinclair.
Oh, I totally agree. She's vicious. Now, everything's set, Mr. Novikov. Just check my phone to see if the live stream is working. Won't take more than a sec, okay?
Thank you so much. Yes, well, I knew from the very start that I'd have to completely rethink how Sanguine operates. Decade post-consumer.
That's interesting. Whatever. We'll get back to the business side of things. But first, I'd like to ask you about your design philosophy. No doubt a progressive fashion CEO, such as yourself, is passion-driven and guided by strong artistic vision. Am I right?
Yes. Yes, of course, naturally. Yes, I am. I am that.
So Sato clearly uses fashion to make wry and timely political allegories about gender roles in modern society. Is that your calling as well, or are you more into the pure aesthetic?
Let me put it this way. Oh, damn, that's my emergency phone.
awfully sorry, miss. I'm going to have to reschedule. Next week, perhaps? No later, I promise.
Oh, okay.
I will take your question into careful consideration. Please, enjoy the rest of your evening.
Right.
In the old days, CEOs didn't have to be passionate about their products unless they made a profit. Remind me to talk to Phil. Brush up on this stuff before some delightful millennial turns me into a lot of stuff. Apparently, I need a design philosophy.
Well, there, sir.
Let the pros do their job, okay?
Hey, slow down, my friend.
How are you, sir?
Eyes open, sir.
In my brain, but I...
Where are you?
Same shit.
Security's tight here. And we're not letting you guys through. Sorry, man. You know how it is. Hey! Leave when you're told to leave, okay? Say the word, I'm ready.
Holy freaking crap.
Absolutely. Yeah, nothing here.
Thank you, I'm not interested.
Cool. Miss Marco. What's your story?
You know, actually, I read this book about...
Don't mind me here.
All women are watching and waiting to conclude your very soul. It's called marriage. Wow. Ellen Reed, they did a number on you. Just wait until you meet her yourself.
Like somebody kicked your ass real bad.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this whole light brick set up? It's the flimsiest shit I've ever seen.
These bozos realize what happens if it drops. Everybody on stage will be crushed.
What's up, bud? Mr. Jordan.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Thank you for your bid. Thank you, madam.
I need you to dig.
How's it going? Let's get a beer.
Brewing conflict within a religious...
Yeah, that's what I like to see. Haley.
Oh, Jared. I thought you left.
Haley, you need to get out of here now. Come with me. Let's go.
Jared, you're scaring me. What's happening?
I know, okay? About St. Clair's mole? And if I can figure it out, they will too. Don't even deny it. There's no time to waste. I'll get you out of here, but we gotta leave now.
Okay, just let me get my...
Just leave it. Let's go.
What?
Gone, of course. Probably flirting with that guard who's always in here. Haley, Haley, Haley. Looks like someone just earned herself a one-way ticket back to bumfuck Nebraska.
There. Back in business.
What? I don't have time for this. Ugh, what is this? This is not on. God.
Hell yeah. Please, forgive me.
This is ridiculous. I don't have time for this.
Haley?
What? Oh, hey, sorry.
How you been, Ed?
You have to wait your turn. What are you doing? Get out of here and come back after I'm done.
Viktor Novikov is next.
Man, I have arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Stop right there.
Enough of this. No more problems.
Are you? Huh? Oh, okay, this guy's unreal.
Hey, what's up?
Whoa! Oh no! Oh, does anybody see this? Oh no!
Buddy, I'm gonna leave that alone.
Novikov asked me to fetch it for him. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
All right, whatever he wants to.
Why can't we go upstairs? Those fancy suit guards came.
can't we go upstairs?
Hi. hear from him. What happened there?
It's hardly spectacular, right? Am I right? Except maybe a bun.
Jesus, where are my Peking duck holes? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade in London, for God's sake. Nothing an idiot can do is serve damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Who are you? I'm serious here.
Do I know you? Don't move. Hold it.
I tried. Target is stood down. We're taking him in.
I like your face.
Sir, I am talking to you.
Huh?
That's it, buddy.
Yeah, you hot.
Hear that?
Jeez.
What the hell was that?
Stop right there, buddy.
Hey. Jesus. I don't think you should be doing that.
Not so tough now, are you, buddy, huh?
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
Peacock
to Echelon and keep the package in a tight wrap.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.